Morning, children. Hope you all are doing fine. Before practicing kinds of lines in the notebook, you should practice on the slate first. Yes, children, let us all practice. Now, before writing, hold your slate pencil properly like this. Okay? Standing line. Which line is this? Standing line. Repeat, children. Which line is this? Standing line. Very good. Now, left slanting line, which line is this, children? Left slanting line, which line is this, children? Left slanting line, very good. Now, right slanting line, which line is this, children? Repeat. Right slanting line, which line is this? Right slanting line, perfect. Now, sleeping line. Which line is this? Sleeping line. Repeat, children. Which line is this? Sleeping line. Now, left curve line. Which line is this? Left curve line. Repeat, children. Which line is this? Left curve line. Next. Right curve line. Which line is this, children? Right curve line. Which line is this, children? Right curve line. Next. Circle. Very good. Which line is this, children? Circle. Circle. Very good. Now come. Open curve. Which stroke is this? Open curve. Which stroke is this? Open curve. Which stroke is this? Open curve. Now let us all practice again. Standing line. Left slanting line. Right slanting line. Sleeping line. Left curve line, right curve line, circle, open curve. You should practice, okay? Say and write. Then only you will get it. See, standing line, standing line, standing line. Next, left slanting line. Repeat, left slanting line. Left slanting line. Once again, right slanting line. Say and write, children. Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Next is sleeping line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Again, left curve line. Left curve line. Left curve line. Now, right curve line. Right curve line. Right curve line. Very good. Circle. 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 Now, see here. Open curve. Open curve. Open curve. Daily you need to practice like this, children, at home. Okay, thank you. Take care.
Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing good. Do you remember which all lines we learned in the previous class? Shall we revise all the kinds of lines together, children? Which line is this, children? Standing line. Repeat after teacher, children. Standing line. Standing line. After standing line, which line we learn, children? Left slanting line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left slanting line. After left slanting line, which line teacher taught you all, children? Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Right slanting line. After right slanting line, which line we learn, children? Sleeping line. Repeat after teacher, children. Sleeping line. After sleeping line, which line we learn, children? Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Very good, children. After left curve line, which line we learn, children? Which line is this? Right curve line. Very good. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. After right curve line, which line we learn, children? Which kind of line is this? Circle. Repeat after teacher, children. Circle. We learned circle. Today, teacher will teach you how to write open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Children, before writing, teacher will explain you how to write open curve. Children, before writing, everyone should hold the pencil properly. Look at here, children, how teacher is holding the pencil tightly. I want every one of you all to write neatly. Children, can you tell me how many dots are here? 1, 2. First dot and second dot. Children, you have to start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Downward curve, children. This is, you have to bring the pencil down and touch the second dot. Open curve. Now teacher will show you how to write open curve. Keep the pencil on the first dot. Bring the pencil down. Start from the first dot. Go downward. Take a curve and touch the second dot. Children, this is downward curve and it is called as open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Start from the first dot. Go downward. Take a curve and touch the second dot. Open curve. Children, this is downward curve. Open curve is written downward. Start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Hold the pencil properly, children. If you write neatly, teacher will give you a star. So I want every one of you all to write neatly. Start from the first dot. Go downward. Take a curve and touch the second dot. Open curve. Children, this curve is written downward. You should get the line downward. Start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Open curve. Start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Open curve. Start from the first dot. Go downward and touch the second dot. Open curve. Start from the first dot. Take a downward curve and touch the second dot. Open curve. Children, which line we learned today? Repeat after teacher, children. Open curve. Open curve. Children, you should start from the first dot. Go downward. Take a small curve and touch the second dot. It is open curve. Open curve. letter is written downwards. Okay, children? Now, I want every one of you all to practice full page. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.